I didn't know really what to expect. I didn't know, I didn't really come in trying to think of how many games we're going to win or lose. So, and, the other stuff on the news and things like that, I don't really pay attention to that. So I just try to keep focused on my team and get better each and every day.
Has there been anybody around the country that's given you any sort of, hang in there kind of support, phone calls or text messages or anything like that, former teammates or guys you just know in the league?
Yeah, I've talked to Kevin Durant a few times, and, his team wasn't, very good coming in, his rookie and sophomore year. So, I talked to him a bunch, and, he just gave me good advice. And,